Aloha. Well, the holiday season is finally here. And while this is a joyous time, it's important to note that with holiday parties and a surge in drunken driving, this is also one of the most dangerous times on our roadways. But being part of the solution is simple. Plan now. Designate a driver. Call a cab or an Uber or a Lyft, or use public transportation to keep our roads safe. You know, December is National Impaired Driving Prevention Month. I'm proud to join Mothers Against Drunk Driving, our local emergency responders, our hospital partners, and the State Department of Transportation as we tie one on for safety. You know, each year during the holiday season, we lose more than 1,000 people in drunk driving accidents nationwide. Please, don't be part of that statistic this year. So I hope you join us at making December a safe holiday season on our roads and everywhere. Mahalo.